Microdynamics is state-of-the-art dendritic spine analysis software application that enables you to visualize and quantify spine morphology from in vivo and in vitro images over time. Let's show you how it works. Load in your images. These images can be acquired from any two time points, whether that's minutes, days, or even weeks apart, and Microdynamics will automatically align the two together. Click on the registration button to view the alignment. The images are aligned to compensate for the subjects being observed at slightly different imaging angles. Click Check Alignment and then put down points on distinct image characteristics to see how well the program aligned the two images together. If you would like a more precise alignment, click on Manual Alignment. You will then go in and set three markers in the same locations on both images, creating a large, wide triangle. Click Done to move on to the reconstruction. On your left window, start reconstructing the trees and branches. As you can see, the reconstructed branches are yellow. Click your spacebar to move over to the right window and start reconstruction on the same branches. The reconstruction will start out in one color. Here it's red, but after you click a second time, the branch will change to the same yellow as the left window, showing that the images are aligned and the branches are associated. After your branches are fully reconstructed, it's time to start reconstructing the spines. Microdynamics has two options for spines, simple spine model and mesh. To change between the two, just either select or deselect Use Simple Spine Model in the bottom right corner. To get started, in the left window, click on the spines and Microdynamics will automatically populate the area with the volume and shape of the dendritic spine. Next, move over to the right window and repeat. You'll see that once you click the same spine in the different window, it will start out as one color, but then correct itself to be the same color as the left window. Once the reconstruction is completed, click on the analysis button to view and compare spine change ratio, average spine head diameter, average spine plane angle, spine classification, and much more. No matter the time span, Microdynamics makes it easier for neuroscientists to obtain more accurate and critical 4D dynamic analysis from in vivo and in vitro images than ever before. Try it free today.